white. So, yeah, you're gonna have to deal with me for 7 minutes, so. This was my make a wish. I'm dying, so pretend I'm funny and laugh. I always say that in a past life, I think I was Hitler. Because of all the fucked up shit that's happened to me in this lifetime. Plus I hate Jews. Laugh at that. That's it. So, patient hit town, kind of an asshole. I have to hire people to take care of me 24/7. Turns out Craigslist is not the place to do that. If you want to order a hooker or some drugs, like that lady at the table that keeps saying you have to blow lines in the bathroom, you know, that's the place to do it, but forget healthcare workers, not so much. Don't worry about her, I know her at the strip club. As you can tell, it was a Tuesday, much like tonight. She prefers if you call her Cinnamon. She operated two for a special in the back. So just follow me when it's over and alright. And now she's gonna kill me on the way home. If somebody can call 911, I'm about to be severely beaten. Purple abuse is funny, I don't blame her for laughing at that one. So I determined that my family hates me. And I don't know why I know they hate me. Because they named me Bob L. Held. And I look like a giant bobblehead. And I live in Connecticut, and my name is Bob L. Held. Anyways. So when you're disabled, people set the expectation bar pretty low for you. I recently went to my high school reunion, and you know, people are like, oh, I got married, or he has a doctor or a lawyer. Like, how about you, Bob? I'm like, I'm 31. I got 5 maxed out credit cards, and I live in my mom's basement with no job to speak of. And they go, that's right, Bob, at least you're still alive. I don't know whether to be flattered or insulted by it. Just staying alive is a great life accomplishment. I am 31, I'm gonna say, that's about 84 in cripple years. So, you better appreciate this, it's gonna be my last show. I haven't had this many people watching me since I was in the ICU. So, I am glad there's gonna be a video tape for memories. So, in case you can't tell, I don't have a lot of luck in the dating world, which I know is shocking. All of you are probably like, Bob, I know you have some serious pussy. And I'm like, yeah, I know. I like some of my options open. Recently I was inspired to try dating one of my old wheelchairs, because I watched a documentary about people that date inanimate objects. And I had to break up with my old wheelchair though, because she was a whore. She let anybody sit on her face. And, yeah, fuck her, man. So, recently, one of my workers asked me to buy them drugs. What part of my physical appearance makes you think I would survive during trips? And people that work for me are also idiots, like I mentioned before. We'll go out places at night, you know, I'll do a show like this. I'll get home really late, and I'll be like, Bob, wait for me, you're doing the house without me. And I'm like, why? And they're like, because if a rapist comes, I need you to save me. I'm like, have you looked at me? I can't move my fucking arms. What do you think they're going to do to save you, you stupid bitch? And I'm like, unless you want me to yell, hey, that guy's raping you. Not gonna end well. Jesus fucking Christ, people. I think our military's in trouble. This is a true story. they called me the other day, they're trying to recruit me. Unless you're planning on making me into a transformer, or hiding behind me while I get shot to death, I don't think I can help you. That's a huge Trump president, I believe him. I also drive my workers by the president because figures the president can get away with it, so I don't know what. I guess there's a lot of Trump fans here tonight. I mean, there's definitely people that look like they might be in the KKK staring at me right now, so it's entirely possible. Like I said, I'm an asshole. A lot of people, when they meet me, they assume I'm retarded. So they'll go up to me and be like, "Hi, Bob, how are you?" I'm like, "I'm great, how are you? Would you like $10 an hour to wipe my ass or not?" And that's all I got. Thank you. I'm Bob.